Hi guys, what's up? This is my first scale video using English, so I just hope this is not gonna be too creepy. So, I've got 1, 2, 4 popular boost pedals here. The Maxon OD808, the Photon OCD, the AC Booster, and the MXR Zach Weld Overdrive. What I'm going to do is to play them and show the differences. So I'm playing through the PV5150 hopped into a torpedo live load box for cabinet signature, and I'm using 11 rack for reverb and recording. So first let's hear what P2150 sounds like with that booster. And I'm using the Avenue Practic RGB. So here it goes. A little dry, and it's not quite powerful, and you need to take very hard to get this sound. Yeah, I'm playing very hard. So if I play soft, it will sound like so hard. Soft. That's quite different. So let's begin with the Maxon OD. So sound. Like everyone says, it delivers very fat and heavy sounds with meaty bass and mid frequency. And maybe no one will hate this sound. Maybe that's why it has become the most popular boost pedal on this planet. And one thing I noticed when using booster is the strength of your picking. It doesn't match so much now. So if you play hard, and soft, there is difference, but not as much as when I don't use boosters. So maybe it's a good thing, maybe. So let's move to the OCD. It is not designed as a booster, but surely it can boost. Let's hear it. Good. And comparing to the Maxon, I think it's a little softer. Let's hear it again. The Maxon. This is obvious. So I think the OCD delivers the more bass frequency and slightly less mid frequency. Maybe that's why it sounds softer. So let's see how AC Booster sounds. Like there's nothing special to say, just very decent, very good tone, I think. Yeah, actually I use it a lot on live gigs because for some reason it cuts through the depth. If you want the audience to hear you, the only thing you need to do is just to hit this button hard. I don't know why. Very good song. So let's go to the last one. This is actually the custom shop ZR44, and you see, as you can see, it looks different to normal ones, but they sound just the same. I must was out of my mind when I bought it. So it's very hard to push it down. Anyway, so here it goes. Holy shit, I think I need to hear it again. So it is very, very attacking. You can hear the tight bass frequency and the attacking and guarded mid frequency, and the high frequency is just crispy. Yeah, this is so far my favorite. So let's go back to the next one. MXR. Yeah, quite different. Yeah, and the EQs of these pedals are the same, and I also adapt the output and volume knobs to equalize their outputs. So what you hear is basically the real differences, I think. So let's play some more riffs. So Okay, since I've already run out of riffs, so what I have to say is there's no better or worse, it's just personal taste. It's the tone, the sound you want to achieve, and not about the prices, not about the, you know, more powerful isn't better. And the soft, it's also good. I don't know how to say that. So I hope this video will help you guys to save some money and time. And thank you for getting this far with me. So good luck to all you guys. See you.